clean sheet of ice is ready to go. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you the broadcast. Two teams looking starved for a win, and we are set to go. The Admirals start with possession as we are now underway. Lets it go, gets in front of it. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Still scoreless in this one. Glass wins it in the offensive zone. And a great save! Picked up along the wall by Schneider. Puck grab by Nosen. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Sends it over to Ference. Takes the feed from the left side. A shot and makes a save. Grabbed along the boards by Schneider. And he takes a shot. Blocked.
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
Sends it over to Nosen. Chicago's across the blue line. Moves it to Smith. Chicago's got the puck against the wall. And that carries off a stick. Gets a piece of it to keep it out. Puck scooped up by Grimaldi. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Chicago's looking to break out of their own end. With some open space at center. Quick pass to Smith. Takes it to the front. Oh, and it stays out with the toe save. Nice zone entry on the left side. Here's a short pass to Novak.
Whoa.
Scores! Oh, that was a beauty. The Admirals get on the board first, and they now lead 1-0.
That's good execution from them, James, after a pretty tight first half of the period. Now they can play from in front.
Davies takes the puck, and now it's over to Novak. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it quickly over to Burke. Makes it look easy with the stop. Picked up along the boards by Reese. Shot! That's turned away with the pad by Ingram. Takes the feed. Quick feed to Burke. Gets a glove on it to make the save!
Oh, he snaps the glove save off there. Excellent chance in the slot.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Milwaukee's up 1-0. Reese has it in their own end. Moves the puck to Miletic. Up along the wing. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. No room for that one to get through. The Admirals will play it in their own end. Novak's got it on the offensive end. What a stop as he puts out the fire! The Admirals gain possession. Great reach with the poke check by Miletic. Chicago's moving it along the wing. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Denies the shooter on that play. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. And that's poked away. And he regains control of the puck. Denies him!
Ingram's made a great save here. He flashes just enough of the body to make the stop on a really great scoring chance.
Dished on over to Gust. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Hangs onto the puck. The Admirals gain control of the puck. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Chicago's ready to go on the attack. Here's a shot! That's blocked by Ingram. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
In the final moments of this period, the Admirals have taken a 1-0 lead. Milwaukee's got it in their own zone. Through center along the wing. Here's a chance. Oh, that goes off the mast, and it stays out.
A little slow to react there. It looked like it got up on him in a hurry, and it hits him right in the mast. Pretty fortunate that he's okay.
Under siege, and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle.
Glass can get this team going when he's playing his game. Nosen's a big name for this club, and they rely on him to generate offense. I'm expecting one of these two players to give their team the edge tonight. Guys, back to you.
Chicago's got possession of the puck. And with that, the first period comes to an end. Both teams will have a chance to get a breather, and they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long.